Some scholars here say that zakat al-fitr can be given in cash. This is the only opinion of Imam Abu Hanifa. The vast majority of scholars follow the hadith, because the Prophet himself, Assim, ordered that zakat al-fitr to be given out in forms of staple food. Though they had dirham and dinar, they had cash, but the Prophet instructed them to give it from either dates, barley, wheat, raisin, etc. So this is the most authentic opinion. Follow what the Prophet ordered, alayhi salam.